The thyroid is deeply hypoechoic and presents fibrotic changes. The relatively large discrete lesion has changed from moderately hypoechoic to hyperechogenic. The left lobe is also deeply hypoechoic. The hyperechoic lines are presentations of connective tissue. It is worth comparing the echogenicity of the discrete lesion in the two examinations.